With the amount of blood he has lost, he's looking at an amputation or death unless you jump to the job and save his life.
Just come and put your hand like this.
No, I wouldn't touch that. That's how you get diarrhea.
Janine, these kids need some chocolate lubrication.
These are my scouts. You've set them down the path of turning them into a douchebag like you.
These kids are not going to go prancing through the woods with you.
Why don't we go on the camping trip that we all agreed to?
Take him out! Take him out!
Yeah! Smackdown is on!
This place is awesome. That is where we are going to go.
We got a troop again.
Nature is your house. Nature's your toilet. Pee anywhere.
Are you cleaning that up? This park is not your toilet bowl.
Hey! Randy! Son of a bitch!
You son of a bitch!
We lost our children.
I'm gonna murder him dead.
These women are going to be on our doorstep tomorrow morning.
Where's Leonard?
Leonard went camping.
Leonard did not go camping.
Eat my lips, lady. Pear.
This is what I live for. The cold steel in my hand, blood pumping in my veins.
We're gonna kick a crack in his ass like the Liberty Bell ringing for recess.
Ring-a-ding-ding!
We're going in there to get him.
Everybody, hands up!
What did you do to our boys?
Children don't live in the woods. They die.
We'll return as men. The scout troop is finished.
Baby Jesus.
What is going on?
Everything's perfectly fine here, ladies.
And then, other than that, you saw all the blood squirting, and you can even see the fire. The blood was like, psh.